Back to Living in the Way. Dean and DeLuca is known for bringing in unique, high-quality, delectable products from different parts of the world and making them available to local consumers.
Yes, they are, and I got to check out their store at the Royal Hawaiian Center. I didn't want to leave. Take a look. We are here at Dean and DeLuca Hawaii at the Royal Hawaiian Center in Waikiki. We're chatting with Teresa Taffin about Dean and DeLuca. And first of all, congratulations. You guys just celebrated your one-year anniversary at this location. Very exciting. For people who may not be familiar with Dean and DeLuca, can you tell us a little bit about that brand?
Yes. Dean and DeLuca was started in Soho, New York in September of 1977. It was a concept brought in to bring unique, delectable, interesting items from all over the world, such as chocolates, vinegars, kitchen items for the local consumer to choose and use in their own kitchen.
So why might a Kama'aina want to shop here?
Because we carry many local items and items that are not local as well. Along with our signature items for Dean and DeLuca, we also carry things such as Uber Tarts, which is, we are the sole carrier in Waikiki. We also carry local honeys. We carry candies, local, pizzellis, pancake mixes, matcha, coconut, and even buttermilk, you know, to whoever's taste.
Oh, you're making me hungry. I do want to learn more about the store, and I see the store manager inside, so why don't we head in? Carlos,
oh, hey,
hello. So nice to see
you.
I am loving the store.
Oh, thank you.
It is great. So many cool things.
Awesome.
Of course, with the holidays right around the corner, do you have any suggestions for gift ideas?
Absolutely. We have our gift baskets, and they're already customized, already pre-made, but also our customers can make it special for them. We have different products from local honeys, local coffee, Hawaiian chocolates and Hawaiian cookies, so there's a lot of variety they can choose from, and you know, they can make their own for the special someone.
Terrific. So if we don't have time, you already have pre-made packages, and if not, I can just choose things throughout the store, and then you put it all together for me.
Exactly. You can just come around, look what you like, look what you think it will be good for the other a special person for these holidays, for your family's friends, and we can make it for you. We have a creative team that can make it super nice, super beautiful.
I have to ask you, what is that smell? It is making me so hungry.
That's our local blend coffee that we're brewing right now, and as well our fresh pastries that come every day, and also like our sandwiches that we have, we made with fresh products as well.
Okay, well, I am heading there next because I am a bit hungry right now. But tell our viewers exactly where you're located at the Royal Hawaiian Center.
So we are located on Building B, ground floor, just across the entrance of the Sheraton Hotel. And they can visit us Monday through Sundays from 7 a.m. in the morning until 10 p.m. And we also validate parking for the first hour. So please come and visit us. Come and join us. It's really, really nice. We have local produce and amazing food and coffee.
Terrific. I love that you open so early at 7 a.m. People can come and get their morning cup of joe.
Yes, exactly.
All right. Well, Carlos, thank you so much. I've got a sandwich over there with my name on it.
Awesome.
Oh, boy.
What a great store, and they have so many cool things,
that really
so many
is neat.
Goodies. Yeah, it's a nice brand known throughout the world. Lots of high-end stuff, so great for the holidays.
Perfect for little gifts, little gift bags.
Mm-hmm. Or just for yourself.
Or for yourself, yes. Speaking of for yourself, there's no sandwich here with my name on it.
After the break, we are going to wrap things up and tell you what we have in store for you tomorrow. Stay with us.